is good, everybody? Welcome to an Epic My Damn Toys video. Today, ladies and gentlemen, we have some brand new, like, WWE action figure accessory style, like, weapons slash backstage props slash whatever the hell you want to call it, guys. I have a brand new pickup for you guys that I'm excited to show off that we're going to get into, guys. You guys can see the box right here. It comes with two different containers. You can see here. I'll pull them onto the screen here in a second, but it says recycle this box. You have a picture of the two containers on the back here. It does say mini curve trash and recycle bins and Hickory Hills, Illinois. Who lives there? Anyways, guys, this is obviously made. It says mini curb trash and recycle bins. Great storage for pencils. Why'd I say pencils like that? I was like pencils. Pencils, pens, scissors, glue sticks, paper clips, rubber bands, and more. Well, Brad, screw all that bullshit with elementary school supplies. We want to get in here and we want to use it for our WWE action figures, guys. And here they are. We have the trash can and the recycle bin. Now, the reason that these figures are on the screen, obviously, is because you guys already know that this is Trash Corbin. This is Baron Corbin. This is Trash Corbin. This is Trash whatever, the Constable Trash Corbin. King Trash, whatever the hell you want to call him, he's awful. So I wanted to put him in the video because I thought about it, you know, one day maybe this could be replaced, but I really do love this figure. I love this. This was made by Fix Skib Customs. I love this figure to death, and, you know, I don't think I'll ever replace it. I may switch the head sculpt, which we're probably going to do an action figure surgery this weekend. We're going to customize this head sculpt. I'll show you guys how to fix that. We're going to head swap and put the crown on there, so he'll be updated because he is, a long time ago, his hair been gone, but, you know, I was thinking, you know, you could just take this and you could just stuff him right here into this trash can. And there you go. There's your new Trash Corbin. But this isn't as cool as this because this is like the embodiment of Trash. Like, he's literally half trash, which is beautiful. You guys don't know why I don't like Trash Corbin. Well, to me, he's just there's a tweet that sums it up perfectly. I tweeted about it the other day. It's like, basically, Corbin, everybody calls him a great heel and stuff, right? Well, you know what, Brad? He's not a good heel to me. He's just terrible. He's boring. He has cool entrance theme. He has cool moveset. He's gotten better in the ring. And he does his job. I mean, what else can you want from a guy? But as far as a heel and everything, I don't respect him as a heel. Like, if he were like, I'm gonna kick your ass, I would not fear anything. Randy Orton's a good heel. He legitimately scares me. Like, I feel like he wants to inflict pain and suffering on people. Trash Corbin is the equivalent of a high school bully or a middle school bully or selling cigarettes behind the gymnasium, Dean Ambrose. I do not fear you, okay? Randy Orton, I feel like he wants to kill me in my sleep. So there you go, there's the difference. But anyways, back to reality, snap back to reality, bubble level jality. Right here, guys, you will see that we did grab this trash can and this recycle bin right here, and we did get these from Amazon. Now, I honestly, what's kind of crazy about it, you want to know how I found these? I literally get on Amazon probably every day, probably once or twice a day I'll get on there, and I'll look up WWE Elite just to see the deals. You know, I pay for Amazon Prime monthly. I want to get my damn deals. I want to get my $10, $8, $7, $12 Elite figures. So when I looked up WWE Elite, these trash cans popped up as like one of the top searches. Don't ask me why. They're not affiliated with WWE. They're not affiliated with Mattel. I don't think Mattel made them. No, this is like a desk. This is like a desk accessory that you would just literally put on your desk and you'd put garbage in it. You would just put, you know, like a knife or pencils or pens and glue sticks, apparently. So that's the whole reason behind it, and I don't know why it popped up. I guess it just maybe the people that made this were like, you know what, put it with toys. Maybe people could use it for mini accessories, and by God, is that true. You guys see how deep these is? Hell no. You see how deep these are. If you open it, it is operational. You guys can see there. It probably goes 5-6 inches deep. Probably 4 feet. Giggity. At least 5 inches deep it goes. Giggity. And so I thought they were epic. They have operational wheels. These wheels are actually operational. Like, it will roll. I mean, I guess it slides. But they do roll like a real trash can or recycle bin. This looks exactly like the one I have outside that I put all my garbage in. And you know what? One thing that I was thinking about is that you guys know that. What is it? I don't know what the hell they're called. I'll put up a picture of them. But you guys know that new Daniel Bryan. I know they sold it at Target. It came with a little trash bag. If you bought a couple of those, I know they smell. What the fuck is wrong with me this morning? My mind is just a piece of shit this morning. If you took those little trash bags, you could easily fill this thing up and use it in the backstage area. Can you imagine how cool it would be to have this in the backstage area? People fighting, people coming and they just throw them into it and they spill over and trash, and then they dump the trash on them and then they powerbomb them on there, Extreme Champion Kevin Owens style. So I mean, like, there's a lot of usage that you could get out of this. I thought this was perfect for your WWE figures. Here's a perfect little scale right there, and I would say it's perfect scale. This is perfect scale for a trash can. A real trash can like this, maybe a little bit smaller. I would say maybe like not as wide as this, but I think it's perfect. Like, I would much rather be a little bit larger than a little bit smaller, if you get what I'm saying. Early morning vomit. So I mean, I think they're fantastic. Like, again, you can store all kinds of shit in here. You can put like weapons, you can put everything in there that you need. And if you wanted to dump somebody in it, you guys saw that Trash Corbin was sitting in it, but if you wanted to dump somebody in there, let's go ahead and take Seth Rollins right here, crunch him up like that, and you could dump him in there, and it would look like they're literally in there. So I think that's excellent. And there's two of them. You not only get one, you get two of them. And I know what I was saying before, they do make little mini trash bags on eBay. I don't know how, I feel like they charge a little bit too much for them. And I know there's probably a tutorial on YouTube on how to make your own small trash bags with, you know, little miniature trash in there. You could easily make those, use little twist ties, tie them up and throw them in here, shed up some paper, shed up some little things and throw them in this garbage and then dump it on your superstars if you're having like a hardcore match or something. I know for a fact we're going to get some usage out of this in the Extreme Championship division on MDT Live. So I know that this, I mean, even the Iron Man division, I'm sure we'll get some usage out of this, but I think this is cool, man. This is freaking wicked. There was something else I wanted to say. Oh yeah, it does come with these stickers. You get the recycled stickers. I thought that it would be one of those stickers where you put it on there and then you peel off this and it leaves the logo behind. That was not the case. I tried to remove this and it keeps pulling up the logo, so I guess it is just these clear cheap stickers, which isn't a big deal. I wish that it was, you know, it didn't have that big circle there, but it's not a huge deal to me. They also give you the trash there. I think that's all that comes in the box. You get the stickers, you get the recycle bin, you get the trash bin, and you also, these are, I think, $13 for both. So I thought that was a pretty good deal. You know, it's not a great, amazing deal, but $13 for both of these accessories is pretty good when you consider everything, and that's free shipped to your door, so I mean, that's solid. I guess you could think about it, if it was like $3 or $4 shipping, you're getting the items for around $9, which is about $4.50 a piece. So I mean, that's pretty decent, especially if you're going to get a lot of usage out of them in your WWE pick feds or your matches, whatever the hell. These do come from Amazon. I don't know if they'll come up now if you look up WWE Elite, so if you're trying to find them on Amazon, I would probably look up mini curb or trash and recycle bins. So I haven't checked out if there's any other accessories. I'm sure there is. You know, there's probably like other things, and I don't know, maybe a shopping cart or something, but these are made for your desk. So to me, they look like they're made for figures. Like, I could see where you could use them for pencils and pens, but you know, my mind immediately goes to WWE figures and the pick fed and stuff like that. So that's what I'm thinking, but I think that is pretty much it for the tutorial. I figured you guys would get a good kick out of this, because I think it's freaking wicked, awesome, nasty. So we have Trash Corbin next to our trash can. You guys can see the trash can is about the same height as Corbin there. But stay tuned for this Action Figure Surgery episode number 43 coming this weekend. Again, tomorrow I am having my wisdom teeth pulled, and I may try to get a video or something. We'll have to see about that, you know, what I act like, what I react like. I've always been afraid of getting work like that done and then my family trying to make me look like a jackass on video. So we'll just have to see about that. I don't know what the hell's going on. I know I won't be able to film or anything because my mouth will be all swollen. I won't be able to talk probably that good. And it just, I won't be in the right state of mind. I need to rest and stuff like that. But I did want to grab the Extreme Champion Kevin Owens real quick so we could see what he looked like. Maybe we could powerbomb Trash Corbin, or probably not. Give me a sec. All right, guys, so here is the Extreme Champion Kevin Owens. I also grabbed my Elite 57 Trash Corbin because I am going to, and then here's the Extreme Championship going to be on the line. We don't know who Kevin Owens is facing just yet. Well, I do. You guys don't know who he's facing just yet, but you know Kevin Owens puts it all on the line, and we're going to see if he can retain that title come Hell's Gate, which is coming very soon, Brad. So let's go ahead and load it up right here. I'm going to go ahead and take Kevin Owens, and I don't know, you wouldn't, I mean, I want to test something. I want to see if, you know, like if you threw him up, like if you powerbombed him in here, would he get powerbombed in there, or would he like, would I be able to powerbomb him on there? I'm just going to shut the hell up and get into it. So right here, if he were like this, and then you were to load him up like that, and he powerbombed him. You could, if you powerbombed him like that, I guess he would like sit in there and get stuck, so I guess that's pretty cool. Or you could powerbomb him like that and he would go in there like that. If he was rotating forward a little bit. Or you could dump it on the side here and then powerbomb him onto the side like so, which would be pretty cool again. So, yeah, you could do that effect too. So, I mean, you get lots of playability out of it. You can also, you know, throw him into it. He knocks it over, and then Kevin Owens takes the trash can and freaking dumps it on there because he's garbage. You know, Trash Corbin's garbage. So he just dumps the shit all over him, and that's pretty much it. But thank you guys so very much for watching. I thought you guys would get a kick out of that. If you guys grab that on Amazon, I would love to see it, so definitely tag me in if you guys pick it up or anything like that. But that is going to do it for today's video, guys. Thank you so very much for watching. I hope you guys did enjoy. Subscribe to the channel for more epic WWE action figure videos. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at My Name Toys. Kevin Owens defends the Extreme Championship at Hell's Gate coming soon. Brad, is he going to survive? We will have to see. I also got the intro done for Hell's Gate Boy. Ooh, freaking sweet fire nasty. But thank you guys for watching. Subscribe to the channel. Follow me on Instagram and Twitter at My Name Toys. I will see you guys in the next video. Thank you.